I don't think it's even because
the hive.
Terry has been playing with
got hive?
Devorah
get some
since
you're gibberish, will not dissuade.
Yeah, I probably should have gone with Gungeon. We'll decide that if he gets 3-0. Call that bullshit. You can have the corner, thank you. Oh, fucking you! Play, babe. Yeah, I was gonna be like, okay, cool, y'all, let me maybe try duck out or something. Guaranteed. With those stupid prongs.
Fight!
Yeah, you've got guns, bro.
You can break his armor as well.
Yeah.
Final round. Fight.
Ah, come on. Oh. The game. Sheldon won, okay?
Another day.
That's right.
Another beatdown.
Sheldon won. He beat Terry's Devorah with Jackie Briggs.
Jackie wins.
That's his day one.
That's his day one. And I'm not even using a day one.
Pay your respects. Throne defender.
Oh, thanks for the respect, guys. Terry, if you win, you're gonna get a one. You know.
Devorah, Jackie Briggs.
A temple.
Oh, it's
you changed costume. Hey.
Round one. Fight.
Maybe.
That costume is like exosexual.
Oh,
Whoa! Again! Oh my! And a brutality!
Want some more?
Ooh. Jackie wins.
What's going on?
You're the one. You're the one that said that this wasn't fair.
Just pick. Just pick Tanya and let's get this over with, Jerry.
Okay, whatever. Let's open it. Now that I got the 2-point lead, I'll open it up, Jerry. Let's open it up for...
Just pick Tanya.
We can change. If you win, you character lock. Jerry, should we mix it up? Okay, cool. Okay, cool. I'm character... So winner is character lock.
It's not a... I don't support
don't
this.
Don't advise him.
Okay.
Don't advise him. You're supposed to be a mediator, not a tucker.
Okay,
you're taking sides.
I could advise the person who's choosing characters, perhaps.
I don't know, that sounds cheap.
Round one. Fight!
So what are the guys saying on the Twitch chat?
They had a lot of better thoughts about Twitch. Oh, shit, I'm concentrating. You're throwing me off there.
Okay.
Get your disgust off, guys.
Yeah, but I told you to.
Come on. No.
3 balls.
Oh my gosh! Oh my word!
Why did you stop?
I don't know what to do. There we go. I just needed something.
Round two. Fight!
Oh.
She can break your arm, but you need a save anymore.
Okay, I get it.
Oh, you're keeping all your meter for the next round.
Oh yeah, of course.
Get out of the bonnet.
Yeah. Oh.
As you say, you need to complete.
Total jinx.
Final round. Fight.
Hey, Prince,
what? Now, I'll definitely know what I'm taking for this guy.
Predator
really?
Wins.
Yeah.
Who are you gonna take?
Who are you gonna call?
I think Keeper.
Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters.
I think Keeper.
Pay your respect.
Big Busters Ghost. You want me to
there
keep Jackie?
New
no,
king.
I'm not taking your advice.
No. But seriously, I know how to.
Okay, I'll take it, but if I lose this one,
Predator.
I'm definitely changing.
Stay away from him, and just shoot him. And then if you're up close, then do strings that'll break his armor. So it's like, he can't do anything.
Did you hear that, Stifonto? This whole, my whole game plan is
Round one, fight!
Round two.
That's quite a clever move, Terry is using it. With the...
I don't know about the smart
in the air.
Yeah, I'm gonna give him an option. Lay down. Let's air, Teddy.
Who took you out of the week?
Next week,
not you. Terry?
Final round.
Oh, yeah. Fight!
Amanda.
Pay your respects. There is a new.
You guys are so kind. Don't give me tins. You're too modest.
Jackie Briggs.
Terry used to be quite a critic before.
Predator.
Yeah, he scores.
Are you really gonna go back to.
When we Predator. First started playing? No.
Oh, it's on. Okay.
Round one, fight!
Terry's trying to level up his character. You can see what he can do with that.
Yes.
Did Nevermore win a match against
you?
Me. Sheldon.
I'm not sure. I'm just going to turn up.
I'm trying to walk up this.
Uh-oh. Nice. Damn it. Okay. Two.
Yeah, 3-2.
Predator wins. Pay your respects. There is a new king.
Not salty. It's, you know it's me giving you love, bro. We just gonna stick this off.
Predator. Jackie Briggs.
Dude, it's the closest thing I can find to Mega Man. Yeah, Rockman.
Oh, it's on.
Okay. Good match coming this way.
Round one. Fight!
Save me! Oh.
Say my name.
Round two, fight!
Okay, now I'm definitely changing.
Yeah, now you can change.
Thank you, boss.
But it's not an easy match.
Pay your respects. Throne defended.
Hey, you upgraded, dude. Oh no.
Predator. Goro.
I'm lying. You know I'm lying. Ooh, wrong play. Yeah, I've got a secret pick that I've been hiding from you guys for a long time.
Even me?
Yeah. It's meant to be for when I go up against Paris Aroma in finals, but never happens.
Oh, okay.
Nah, I'm just kidding. It's good.
Troll. Fight.
I was gonna go Liu Kang if I lost that. first bracket.
Hit that.
Whoa, the mix-ups.
Why?
Do you know if you poke him even on blocks and then goes away?
You should be
in a way you just like doing nothing.
I've met it. Unintentional, but still cool. Needless to say, Predator with that brutality is by far the coolest. Hey, 4-3, match points.
There is a new king.
Covered in green, check it out.
Yeah, I see that.
Tanya.
Oh, for Benny's sake, bro. It's so cheap. It's like the most cuck pick that you could have possibly made. It's the busy crying right now. Oh, shit.
Round one, fight.
No, how the hell is that?
Yeah, I told you, Jerry.
Oh, did you message him, Skeleton?
No, I told him the last other time he had to choose.
Dick them. It doesn't make it okay, guys. He used them.
Round two, fight.
No, it's not worse than
that. Adina just has her number. Adina has her number. It's not that she's worse. It's that she has everything to deal with.
Back. Serious, huh? I'm just wasting time. Hey, now. This shit right here is unreal. Give me that charge.
How long has it been since you played a Scorpion?
It's been a while, eh?
I think
Tanya,
yeah,
wins.
Scorpion can do it. When she's
sure.
In the air.
I don't know, we're both sitting on 4-4 on match point. You guys really think that
I really don't think Kung Jin is gonna do this.
No, Kung Jin's not gonna do it. Is Jackie gonna do it?
I don't think so.
Tanya.
Sure, and I haven't played with him for a while. Yeah, especially my opponent. I mean, to the opponent decided to play, especially my fucking match point.
Kung Lao is also slightly better, but Scorpion is probably the best of your characters.
Dax, I'll never take against Terry because he plays with this battle all the time. Yeah, I need a teleporter, eh?
Yeah, you do.
But that's even if it works against you. This is a bit of a hard choice. Oh, man. I'm gonna call this match 4.5.
Is it 4-4? So 4-4. You guys like took the longest time to play this shit.
Literally. That's cool. This means that it's a good amount of... It's been so long since I played Scorpion. Shit, okay.
Round one, fight!
This is Scorpion's best friend. He loves Dag. Especially his brother loves Dag.
You may die now.
I wouldn't be trying to zone that shot.
I'm not trying.
I'm just trying to minion. Yeah, just keep that sort of stuff.
Oh, there you go. Come on.
What are you doing?
What am I trying to do is learn how to play with Scorpion again. Match 4.5. Red.
What? There we go. What? No, you're supposed to do the jump.
I know.
Okay.
Come on, okay.
And the only reason I know that is because so many combos have been done on me by this guy.
Oh my gosh. I don't even know how to play this. Oh wow. But no, do not remember this game.
You have one.
No shit! Man, wait, I don't know any of these fatalities.
Action kill.
Oh, damn. Winner!
I thought it was 4.5.
That wasn't. So it's only 4.5. Okay, fine. We'll call it 4.5. That's not fair if I say it. But now you can't use Tanya.
Pay your respect. There is a new king.
Okay.
But now he just says to choose Devorah and then it's
nah, that's bullshit though. I can't get stuck with Scorpion. Oh my gosh. I can't believe that.
Total calm.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I think it's even worse.
Scorpion.
Oh, justice hope.
Go to the Emperor's Palace, Terry.
Okay, but if you win this, Terry, it means you're also on 4.5. Then it'll be last one. You're gonna be stuck with Khan.
Round as well. One. Fight.
The Khan. I do not know.
Okay. Terry plays so unconventionally with the Koa.
That's a nice day coming here. Uh-oh, funny style. Yeah.
Sacrifice, honestly. Round two, fight.
Oh, I did it. I did it. Okay.
Arise!
That was very close.
Valena Pavan!
Kotal Kahn wins.
4.5, 4.5.
Pay your respects.
Terry, you get a 10.
There is a new king.
We're beating the crappiest scorpion ever.
So this is officially the longest.
This is officially the longest. Because I was
this is the longest first to five ever.
It is.
Lucky none of you play with Sub-Zero Grandmaster.
Yeah, how long have we been recording for? I've been 32 minutes. Yeah, that's not so bad, hey? And it's got some, at least got some funny commentary. Good luck, T.
Round one, fight!
Fuck it off!
My word!
Sacrifice honors me.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight!
Fatality, Terry.
That was by far the funnest first to five I've done in a long time.
Pay your respects.
Yeah.
Throne defended.